evening, friends. This is once again Kuldeep Kumar Kohli, President of Federation of Residents Welfare Association. Let's all unite to fight the builder's might for your right is the mission of this association. I wish to bring to your kind knowledge certain recent, very positive judgments announced by the Honorable RERA Authority, Gurugram, under the chairman of respected Shri Khandelwal ji, in favor of the allottees. Now, the best thing that has been ordered, as I have recently released in another video of mine, that the possession that is being offered to you has to be in a very, very habitable condition. That you should be able to live in that property within 30 days of the offer of possession. Another thing that has been very recently decided is that till the time the issue has been finalized, holding charges cannot be taken by the builder. So long as the matter is pending before RERA, the builder cannot have holding charges from you. The third issue that has been decided is that the increase in area cannot be taken by the builder. It has to be justified in the right sense, justified to a committee formed by the respected RERA, and if the committee of the distinguished and the eminent people from the field gets convinced that this is justified, then only it can be done, otherwise it cannot be done. So no increase in area. The offer of possession has to be a valid offer of possession. That means it cannot be loaded with demands, which is not a part of the DBA. If your offer of possession is loaded with certain demands, which is not a part of the DBA, it is not a valid offer of possession, and you are entitled to get your interest till the date you get a valid offer of possession. The offer of possession, kindly note, can be given only after the occupation certificate has been received. Mark my words. Occupation certificate has been received and the property has to be in a very, very habitable condition so that one allottee can live within it, within the property within 30 days of the offer. Apart from this, there are many other issues for which I shall release another video shortly. All those judgments are in favor of the allottees, so kindly keep following the videos of Kuldeep Kumar Kohli, President, Federation of Resident Welfare Association. Thank you.